very shortly. And our live game is Brighton against Crystal Palace. I'm Peter Drury, and it's my chance to say that it is an absolute delight to have Jim Beglin beside me.
Hi, Peter. Always good to work with you. I'm really looking forward to this now.
The action has already started. So, Jim, tell me this. Who are you looking for in particular here?
I would say Christian Benteke, a striker with all the classic qualities to lead the line. As a finisher too, he can call upon power and guile, which is a potent and, well, pretty deadly mix.
Yes, he'd be my pick too. It's going to be all about how they get the best out of him. Dunk. Brushed off the ball there. Now it's Benteke.
Yeah, he was under pressure to get that exactly right, and he couldn't even think of the consequences. It was instinctive and rock solid.
And adventure. Difficult to choose between them early on. Many chances yet. Dunk.
Well, neither team has yet managed to impose any authority, and as a consequence, this game's just drifted.
He's wondering who wants it. No. Cheek, Benteke, played out to the right, played back in,
he's gone for it!
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, what can I say, truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Brighton getting a lot of touches here, but they're not making much progress.